I hate MOBAs. Well, I'm in the alpha too. I just never played it. I got in the alpha and just game shared with Josh, and he's been playing. Pretty close. Speaking of which, how about Witcher coming out next week? It's topping the rated charts, though. Jaren, there's a guy on the bridge. So, Clueless Gamer says it's the best thing that's ever happened to me, which is Conan O'Brien. GameSpot gave it a 10, IGN 9.3, Game Informer 9.7, a 5 out of 5 for Pocket Lint, Games Radar 405 for Taku, yes, 90 out of 100 for PC Games, Xbox Achievement 92 out of 100, 5 out of 5 Impulse, Awesome Gamer 10 out of 10. Plus, if you get it digitally, you get $6 off. No, see, I'm 100% digital, and I do not regret it because Josh and I split games, which is awesome. No, it isn't. No, you can't sell them, and the one thing that kind of, I guess I'm glad for, is because any game I've practically sold in the past, I've regretted. See, and the best part, like, if Witcher, digital, it's going to unlock at 6 o'clock our time on Monday. So we're going to have it 6 hours before you guys will. Bye, Andy.
Jared, you gotta hit him in the head.
It said you're joined, you're fine. He'll just go ahead and die right now. Who has chips? Lose D-Rex? I haven't heard D-Rex. Well, angry snipes is not very angry sniping. Yeah, I spend $100 a week for two flippant people. Jiren, there's ones inside. You gotta take them out. I don't have tits. I have moobs. I'm on my second round of chicken fingers. Butters, what chips are you eating? What flavored Doritos?
Well, they do have that Doritos flavor. Oh God. I'm the man. Your mom's house to phone her. Come on, Jared. Yeah! D-Rex got no lapel. Yeah, you don't get anything if you get it on. Hey, D-Rex, wake up. Well then, I think that's the first time we actually ever cleared that instead of wiping. Hey, your dragon's breath sucks. We good to go yet? Are we good to go yet? Are we good to go yet?